for Nathan MacKinnon. He's been held without a point the last couple of games. But this is their emotional leader. He passes that on. That's important for this team to play that way.
This Shark team is a veteran club. They've been through so much, including a Game 7.
They don't panic. They stay with their system. That's the way they've been built. That's what they have to do tonight to win.
If there wasn't enough drama going into a Game 7, Joe Pavelski takes the skate and will be in the lineup tonight.
Hurdle, the only Shark forward to score in this series in the last three games. Brent Burns at the point, scores! On the tip, it's Joe Pavelski!
That's one of his strengths. What a deflection.
Well, the headline story coming in. Pavelski back in the lineup, and he adds another paragraph to that story. Mentioned Hurdle with a pair of goals in one game and a shot stopped by Grubauer. In behind, center scores, and Hurdle's got another.
Nobody picks up Hurdle. All alone in front, and he finishes in style.
Joe, they're killing him on the boards, they're killing him on the cycle, and they're killing him in the slot. That's a bad combination if you're Colorado.
Couture, off the skate, LeBanc. LeBanc holds, glove stop. Great save there by Grubauer. North for Soderberg and on to Kupfer. Cutting in, Soderberg, and he just missed.
I thought he missed the net. That's an excellent save by Jones.
Zadorov moves the puck, broken up by LeBanc, and now Landeskog. Look who's back. Cutting in. MacKinnon. Stopped by Jones. Wow, that would have been something. Avalanche looking for a late goal to cut the lead in half. It'll be Landeskog swooping in, feeding Girard. There's the shot. Scores. They get the late goal. Mikko Rantanen.
And that was Landeskog doing most of the work and the finish by Rantanen.
And how about the way Sammy Girard's going to get this puck? His head is up. He finds a way to get it past Joe Pavelski and the little chip play from Rantanen. 2-1.
Good keep by number 8 to show no rust at all. In front of the net, Hurdle. Stopped by Grubauer.
What a save by Grubauer. You talk about being patient.
He had the game winner, Game 7, in that remarkable comeback. Against Vegas, centering pass scores! The game is tied!
Are they checking for offside here? There's a little bit of a delay here.
They are. You gotta watch the bench. That's the key. That's the key. That's offside. That player is offside. It's a sloppy change.
After coach's challenge, it's determined the play was offside.
Round, it'll come for Burns. He'll fire it across. Onto the scene is Donskoy. Donskoy, foot, scores!
Eventually it comes to the point. Watch Burns throw it all the way across. And now Donskoy will do the rest. Patience holds on. And the wrist shot for a 3-1 lead.
Well, it wasn't just youth versus veterans. It was a heavy team against a speed team. Here's Hurdle in. Backhand, Grubauer. An acrobatic stop.
Going to create an opportunity for himself in the back end off the head of Philip Grubauer.
Vlasic and Burns on the back line, the shutdown pairing. They give it away, Kerfoot right on. Loose puck in front, scores! Tyson Jost, it's a one-goal game.
And Jost has goals in three straight.
Quick release by Kerfoot, juicy rebound. Vlasic can't get to it. And Tyson Jost, Johnny on the spot, says, I'll get to it. Yeah. Now we got a one-goal game.
Got Soderberg in front. Kupfer in behind the net, holding on. Zadorov sends it to the net. Backhand, past Jones and out the other way.
Went right through his legs and out the wrong way for Colorado.
What a push by Colorado.
Back to Berry. Across for Rantanen. Rantanen in front. Big stop, Jones.
Kerfoot had one, two, maybe three chances. In front of Jones. Jones with the big saves.
Pavelski controls it for the fifth time. The San Jose Sharks are headed to the Western Conference Final. The Stanley Cup dream, 21 years in the making for Joe Thornton, still alive. Nathan MacKinnon will have to wait at least one more year. And what a difference Joe Pavelski made by getting back in the lineup tonight.
What an unbelievable night. You could feel it in the building when he came out for warm-ups. And they showed him up on the big scoreboard. And then
scoring the first goal of the game, assisting on the second goal of the game. What a factor he was in game 7.